Major traffic backup on the H-1 freeway during rush hour today. Take a look at this. Eastbound lanes were closed for more than an hour from the Vineyard off-ramp to the Poly off-ramp. Police were on the scene investigating, reports saying that someone may have jumped or fallen off the overpass. The freeway reopened at around 5:15 this evening.